you ever see this coming? Oh, man. Honor to greet you. Thank you for looking out for us.
What's going down out there since Sacred Bloom's broadcast went out?
Some outcasts loaded me up.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
Fox didn't make it.
What happened?
He sacrificed himself. Yellowleg got him.
Damn. So much death. I'll miss that little fellow. He was an odd duck, but I kind of liked him.
So did I.
Hell, everyone liked him. He had a charm to him, even if he was a bit of a nerd.
He was a good guy.
You know, he reminded me of Mads in a way. Too damn giving. Always putting himself before others. I am surprised to hear he sacrificed himself. I just wish he could have asked for help, you know? Or at least thought about his daughter. It's just a damn shame. We could have helped him. He had friends here.
Someone's gonna need to look after Harmony.
Yeah. She's going to need a lot of help moving on from all this. She needs someone who can really take the time to process her emotions and raise her right.
Got anyone in mind?
Well, she's close with Skell, but...
He is incredibly wealthy. She'd want for nothing.
Yeah, all he does is work. And he spoils her to make up for it. That's no way to raise a child. What she needs is time and space to heal. And someone looking after her that can give her all the love she needs.
I'll see you around.
You be safe out there.
Yes, ma'am.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Well, let's go around there. Go around that.
Looks like Auroa is the starting point of some evil shit.
And what happens when the rest of the world figures that out? Okay. They're gonna hit this island with everything they got.
That only happens if people out there find out.
They will. They always do. And you think we got a chance if that happens?
You got me. But let's make sure it doesn't come to that. Weird having the woman from all those propaganda videos walking around.
I don't trust her.
She did what she could to stay above ground. You're doing the same.
And what does she really do? Send a few videos?
You make it sound easy.
If she could end all this by handing any of us over to Stone, what choice do you think she'd make? 'Cause me? I don't know.
That's too bad about Fox.
I had my doubts about him at first. I wondered how Fox could have had a kid with as much spirit as Harmony. Just figured it must have been her mother.
I guess Maria will look after Harmony?
Of course. Fox may not have had any of your skill, but he stood up for what he cared about.
That's all a person can hope to do. You heard what happened?
I liked Fox. His girl's going to need caring for.
Maybe you could check in on Jace.
I think Erewhon seems to have done him some good. Any man who keeps his head after losing a friend like that deserves a chance.
I'll talk to you later.
See ya.
We need to help out our sick people, but we need to make sure that we stay healthy. So use the proper sanitary procedures out there.
You okay? You seem gloomy.
No.
I take it you spoke with Ayana Puri.
Yeah, she's still pretty shaken up, I think.
Oh, I think she's cool as a cucumber.
No, she's not like you. She thinks showing her emotions makes her look weak. It's a business thing.
Switching sides is a business thing, too.
I don't like everything she did, but she did do her best to protect the staff. Nomad, I ran away. But she stayed. She looked out for the rest of Skelltech.
She seems more cloak and dagger than business suit. But I'll admit, Auroa's a better place with her than without her. Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
How are you feeling about all this?
To anyone listening, this is Haruhi Ito speaking for the Outcasts. We stand against Sentinel's illegal occupation of Auroa. They struck one of our safe sites with massive force. Casualties are... well, it's bad. Those wannabe fascists took a lot of good people from us. Engineers, scientists, people who gave up their cushy lives to fight tyranny. They won't stop until we're wiped out. But no matter the cost, we'll never stop fighting for the people. We'll show Sentinel that we don't break. We are the resistance. We're mobilizing for targeted strikes against their forces. We can't screw this up. We call on all of Auroa to join us. Separated, Sentinel wins. But united, we cannot be defeated.
You see this coming when Skell first showed up.
Well, Root Squad, here we are. Pretty glad you're with us. Stone's really depleted our numbers. We have to hit Sentinel hard and fast. I've picked targets that should make a difference. My people can brief you on the ground.
Copy all. I gotta say, you really stepped up your game.
Well, we have a lot of work to do.
Ito and her people are gonna need help.
bad guys.
Before we get back to the others. Damn it, I'm working as fast as I can.
Down, Ghostly. That's it.
Rock and roll.
All good.
To my location.
Okay, we'll move to you. Thank you. Copy, boss. Moving there. Getting in position. Set here, boss. Activating mine.
Stay sharp and do your job.
Secured.
Time to switch to night vision. Tactical cache close by.
Big-ass Cold War building, room with all this high-tech shit inside.
Roger, getting in position.
Oh, this was a hit.
Moving to the target. On your go, quick pop up right on. Found the target.
Get to my position. Night vision on.
Who's this now? We got hostiles in the area.
Damn it. They know. Roger. Moving to target. Moving in on hostile. Hostile in sight.
that. Goggles on. Maneuvering to the target. Ready, Ghostly.
Activating mine.
My goggles are off. Goggles on. Position. All set.
Pretty sure my side's clear too.
Killed him.
Solid work.
All clear here.
Putting on night vision.
Roger that. Moving now.
Activating night vision goggles.
Eyes on an enemy chopper.
And target. We're set.
These kids are all tore up. They think with all the money they have, they can get us.
Chopper's gone. We're clear.
Put my night goggles on.
I'll turn mine on.
Still nothing.
So what? We get paid the same either way.
Shit!
I'll stealth down, Ghostly.
Rock and roll. Activating night vision.
Get over it. We still have a job on.
Okay. Just shut up, will ya? We'll figure it out.
Rebels are in trouble once we crack these containers. They'll still make us see them. Watch them close. Look at us. We're taking out all the trouble.
Switching to night vision.
I'm wearing mine.
got Hill.
Hill's dead. Get over it. We still have a job to do.
But if Hill couldn't
get a clean shot.
Just shut up, will ya? We'll figure it out.
Roger. Moving to the target. Enemy target locked.
I'm on the target. To the target. Ready, boss.
Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Good hits.
Thank you. go, Ghost Lead. Roger. VIP in sight.
Putting on night vision.
Activating night vision.
Get yourself together. We're getting out of here. Get going. Regroup on me.
Roger that. We're moving to you.
Thank you. on my position.
Raj, on our way.
This will give us better eyes on the perimeter.
Stay vigilant. Many hostiles in scan. Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
I'm here to get you out. Let's move. Location.
Coming.
Good to go.
Come on, just keep looking.
I'm on the heavy. To the target. Ready to shoot.
Shut your damn mouth and keep your eyes open. Shit!
They're down.
Solid work.
Outstanding.
We thought no one would come.
Follow me. I need you at my location.
Got it, we're coming.
Position.
We're moving there now.
Activating night vision goggles.
I'm wearing mine.
Get to my position.
Got it. Here we go.
Nomad, good to have you. We're grateful for what you've done. I can get these people to safety now.
What matters is they're safe.
Sentinel won't get away with this.
Nomad, we're gaining ground, but it's slow going. We need to hit bigger targets. They need to know they aren't safe anywhere.
We'll step it up.
Heck, Ito out.
Thank you. Night vision on.